This isn't the only one. You want green, too.
What are you talking about, Clark?
What's green got to do with it? Think he'd rob his own company?
It was Green's voice I heard on the phone.
Oh, you're crazy.
Okay, I'll prove it to you. See you later.
Well, there he goes again. Inspector, where does he disappear to all the time?
I don't know. Maybe he runs into an alley, takes off his glasses, and turns into Superman.
Something wrong?
Okay, Green, your plan worked. Now we can quit playing cat and mouse.
Cat and mouse? I don't know what on earth you're talking about.
You set me up as a fall guy. You knew that if anything went wrong with your plans, the first one the police would come looking for is me, a three-time loser.
Your record? Of course I knew about that, but what...
They came to my apartment. The police. But I got away. They're not getting me yet, Green. I've got a score to settle first.
Davis, put that gun away. Have you lost your senses?
I'll take that gun, Davis. Whoever you are, stay away from here, I'll shoot.
Don't be a fool, Davis. You're in the clear now. Better keep it that way.
In the clear, but I thought...
I know what you thought, Green, but you're all through. You've given yourself away.
Shoot him, Davis, shoot!
That won't do you any good, Green. Nothing will. You have a date with Inspector Henderson at police headquarters. He'll be interested to know what $500,000 in stolen currency is doing in your safe, still in the original bank wrappers.